Hello friends, this is Chetan Patel from MWH Holdings. Thank you for considering this particular assignment. We are handling this particular client who are into GPS and security systems for a higher end product in healthcare as well as into police departments in India. So this is 8 year old company and they are into higher end technologies which has been in collaboration with Israel based technology firm. Okay, this is the company. We are going to share more detail about financials and about their business and their clientele and work order what they have been handling. But we intend to raise around 84 to 120 crore of equity fund for them. This will be a private equity fund. We intend this particular company to go IPO in next 3 to 5 years. This is a live assignment. So friends, I would suggest you to go through all the videos what we have shared with you. Plus, please study as much as possible with respect to equity fundraising, equity research, okay, in terms of valuation, due diligence, pitching, building and investment banking, various aspects, handling private equity investors, ultra HNIs and investment houses and top banks. So these are the entities through which you are going to interact soon. What we expect from you is you need to be very, very organized, well planned, precise and knowledge driven. This is what is being expected in this particular assignment. Ultimate end of this will be results. The first result giver among you is going to be part of our company and we are going to offer them as an associate partner. So this is what is the ultimate goal, what we can look and together. Okay, so all the very best and we are going, rest assured, we are going to enjoy together for next 8 weeks. All the very best. Thank you.